Hello and welcome from the Bahrain International Circuit here in Sakhir, where the drivers are down on the grid, going through the last checks with their engineers before we can get underway. Let's take a look at the grid positions for today's race.
Today is to get into the top five. Is on your rear wing, he's right behind. Thank you.
Lewis Hamilton has won today's race with an absolutely sublime drive. He looked very comfortable in his Mercedes this weekend, and it's rewarded him with 25 points.